As I stepped into the historic Scott County Jail, a shiver ran down my spine. The air was thick with the weight of its storied past, like a damp mist clinging to every stone. Our guide's voice echoed off the walls. Welcome to the heart of Tennessee's darkest hour. Every step revealed a new tale, each one woven into the fabric of this foreboding fortress. We began our journey in the labyrinthine corridors, where shadows danced across the walls like restless spirits. Flickering fluorescent lights cast an eerie glow on the cold, gray stones, making it seem as though we were walking alongside tormented souls. The sound system whispered secrets, its low-frequency rumbles evoking the creaking of wooden beams and the distant rumble of thunder. In each cell, a name was etched into the stone above the door. John Seward, William Dickey, and others whose fates were forever sealed within these bars. We caught glimpses of faded photographs in dusty archives, their subjects' eyes seeming to follow us as we passed by. It was as if the jail's history had been infused into every inch. As we delved deeper, tales of brave escapes and cunning jailers emerged from the shadows. There were stories of love and loss, forged in the very stones where hope once dwelled. We discovered relics from a bygone era, dusty law books, faded newspaper clippings, and haunting photographs of those who once called this place home. Our journey culminated in the Grand Central Hall, a space redolent with history. Sunlight. Sunlight streaming through grimy windows cast an ethereal glow on the proceedings, as if the very soul of Tennessee had been distilled into this moment. We felt the weight of our ancestors' struggles, their triumphs and tribulations etched into every stone. As we stood within these hallowed halls, a strange sense of reverence settled over us. The Scott County Jail stood as an enduring sentinel, its storied past a reminder of the human spirit's indomitable power. With each step, we felt the whispers of the past growing louder, until they became an eternal testament to the legacy of this haunted institution. As we departed, the heavy wooden doors swung shut behind us, sealing our departure from the Scott County Jail's troubled past. The echoes of those who came before lingered within us, a reminder that their stories were forever intertwined with ours. In the silence that followed, we knew that a piece of Tennessee's soul had been left behind, waiting to be rediscovered by a future generation. The air was heavy with anticipation as we stepped out into the bright sunlight, our footsteps echoing off the walls of history. We knew that we would never forget this experience, for in the Scott County Jail, we had uncovered a tale of human struggle.